My ears are ringing, it's like children singing a hum, and I'm numb, and I'm thinking it's nothing. I'm confused by the booze and medication. It's modern day meditation. My generation sees that combination as an expectation. Half dumb, I'm moving in slow mo through an imitation of life. It's like an illustration or a photo, but the perspective ain't right. It's like the lights cast by yo-yo in mid-flight. It's too bright. I'm confused and lost. I feel transparent and barren and used, like a red herring tossed and forced in my own thoughts with no bearing.
One more.
Back to life, back to life, and I breathe in. I sit up. I'm lightheaded. The world is out of focus. I notice. I try to get up. I instantly regret it. I spit up. I don't get it. The glow. The world looks over.
Come on.
Like a negative with shadows where the color should go, and vice versa. I'm thrown by the ring of the phone, like inertia. Like a cyclone.
Come on, it's it.
Still blurred from the beginning. I'm sitting in front of my body now, on the bed, dead, grinning, red linen, brain spilling. The wounds look self-inflicted, like it's scripted. You knock on the door, I feel distant, like staring backwards through binoculars. Inconsistent, the picture fades. I'm not existent.